July 7th, 2022, Box 2. You're doing a good job drawing that out. Is the other side draw it out too?
It's starting on it.
That's good.
I'm going to draw it out.
That's good. Put it where the white ones are. It looks like there's more of a gap. They're not happy. Third.
Too many drones. They're all over it. Oh, some of that brood hatched. Two times.
Ooh, lots of brood on this side.
Oh, beautiful. A
couple of queen cups on the bottom, too. That's a nice frame of brood.
Yeah, the other side is
hatched out with no eggs.
The queen cell on that side, too.
Yeah. I think they just, there's a couple of bees in there that just love to build them. Let's build a queen cup today. I mean, she's got room to lay in again.
Sorry, boys and girls.
Another whole frame of room.
Wow.
That's a full sheet.
Holy cow. There's so many, they're falling off. It's fabulous.
Yeah, that's a nice frame.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think all lay like that.
I know, right?
Definitely need to get
more queens from
queens
these genetics. Yeah.
So I hope I still have her in the spring so I can take eggs and make them. And they'd be just like her.
Yeah.
Excuse me, I gotta get in the middle. So you can't do that.
That thing's a laying machine.
Yep.
Is that all at the same age?
Amazing. Yeah.
Definitely a